so cold and damp under the earth.
Let's see here. Put on the dirt. Tune vitality.
To see you.
Yes.
To the decks. Poison resist. That wrong. Oops. Oh well. I need to get some more time portals, so. Oh my. Ah! Get away from me! Crazy. God. Pissing me off, Andrea. Ah! Look. Stop!
Let the gate be opened.
Oh shit. Hey, appreciate the like, Larry. Need that. Oh man. Yeah. Best lock say. Cut Orbix. Appreciate the shares. Like and share, Tyler. Appreciate that.
This is a great victory indeed.
Woo!
But many more battles await. I will accompany you on your journey.
Yeah, it's definitely great to play again.
Diablo is still out there, seeking something in the desert. I'm afraid that this nightmare will not end until you find what it is that he seeks.
Not in town.
It's one of my favorite games from back in the day.
Be able to rebuild our order. All our thanks go with you, my friend.
I might. I don't know. Ah. 6 of 18. Oh yeah, that's definitely going in the lineup. But what do I get rid of? I get rid of. Actually, that's probably just gonna get sold. Yeah, sword's getting sold. That's getting sold. Oh man. $11 to $19. Light.
Good evening.
Oh.
Prepared. We may now journey eastward to Luth Golain.
Okay. That's the next act.
And Dariel's death brings about renewed life for us all. We mourn the loss of our dear sisters, but at least now we can get on with our lives. I may have misjudged you, Outlander. You are a true hero. And testament to the noble spirit which has inspired our order for generations. Farewell, my friend.
All right, just finished Act One. Get this. Oh yeah, we need that. We need that. Anything else we miss? Need this gold. Hey, appreciate the light, Casey. Yeah, we need that gold. These guys want the smoke. This up and then we can make it to the next act. That could have came in handy. Damage 60. I could socket it or something. Put the full diamond in there. I don't
know. Your presence honors me.
Next act we go. Oh man, I should have ended the stream. So I can restart it for this act.
East, over the mountains and into the valley.
vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that barren wasteland. How long? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shiny jewel root remained, with a great sea beyond. We made camp there last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, the Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. And they attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity.
Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of Lutgolain, and I bid you welcome to my Fairport city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify. Strange, it all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for the tomb of Talrasha. No one knows exactly where Talrasha, Keeper of Baal, is entombed, but it is certain to be far out in the desert. Now my people whisper tales of the dead rising from their tombs, and horrible creatures lurking amongst the moonlit dunes. Even I have witnessed things which I cannot explain. I've ordered the port closed and all trade ships moored until I am sure that my city is safe. Atma, the tavern keeper, has an important mission for you. Go see her immediately. You'll find her on the other side of town. Now I must return to the palace. I apologize, but I can't invite you in. Things are rather a mess right now.
All right. And that one there.